McLean County coroner says that a Tampa, Florida man died in the crash at the Interstate 55-74 split earlier in the week. It was about 11:45 Monday morning. 38-year-old DeMario Coleman of Tampa was killed in that crash. It's believed he was the driver of the truck that left the road, overturned, and caught fire. That part of the road of that interstate in McLean County was shut down for nearly 12 hours for the cleanup and the investigation.